low as low as
these are just the pair of hands molding the mind into the deepest desires. Tilly, ranch, and Nutella, freckle, freckle, so on, touch. The delicate caramel soothing of Troye Sivan singing within the ears can result in sweat from hosts, constant drinking only possessed with a taste of dissatisfaction from constant thirst, the unfamiliar yet familiar scent of lust, all from the image of Troye expressing passion toward Tyler Oakley whilst in Italy. And in the dim and ranch scented candlelit bedroom, such images can satisfy thirst, but doesn't keep the desire from calling out. The question though is, are you prepared or not? The sun has made a slow exit, which makes them more energetic. There's a whisper, I'm a messy boy. With that, they entangle in a sticky pretzel of passion as they continue to wear out verbal expression of love, making space for more physical messages. Their excitement is contagious enough to raise candles as time goes by. As Ogres reproduces and emigrates Troye's body, his eyes sprout open in a nanosecond and cannon out millions of stars on the ceiling after they weigh in within the glimmer. Most Star envisions this so much she feels multiple layers of heat at her flickering curiosity of what would happen when Troye and Tyler would go to Italy soon. Serves as a drool-soaked coal burping the base of a steam engine, a train delivering the images from the mind to the eyes. Troye had more experience as a rookie than his older lover in all 7 years. Order creating, most within the moans of pleasure, the groans of pain from the overshaken bed managed to slither in without interruption. Two halves of a heart that looked strange alone bind together perfectly.